He's existed for the Cusy Keel. It looks like my camera has a way to fall. Yeah, that's a little better. But hi guys, I'm better turning that ever so slightly. Hey, that's not bad. Hi guys, this is the Cusy Keel and welcome back to Outlast 2. I did look into it and I know where I'm going. Get in here. Like, it's not in here. We're not supposed to go in here. But that's just where I'm going just now.
And do I not loathe those who rise up against me? I hate them with complete hatred.
You think she can see us? Hello?
Where, Lord?
Hello? I absolutely hate that woman. Plague and thy ransom. You think she'll see us from here? Oh! Oh no, she just walked away. She's seen us, but she just ran away. I just wanted to test that out.
Yes, Lord, like a pig!
I wonder what the hell we're supposed to... Like, do you know, I'll wait for her to go all the way back there again. Or I don't know, I'm not sure that actually. What should I do? Jesus, I hate her. She says the same old shit. Say something deaf then. Say something, I'm giving up on you. I'm just at the shower. Come on, with us.
His fundament to his chops, Lord.
She's a little tough one, isn't she? I don't know where she's gone.
Like a pig. Yes, Lord, like a pig.
Just like there. Oh, come on. Do you think I should just go for that? Oh. Come on, you were just talking. You were just telling your lovely story. Do you think we can go? I don't know. I think it might be okay, I don't know! Do you know what? Oh, I never seen her over there. Oh, Lord. What way do we have to go again? I can't quite remember. Right, wait until she goes back. Right, just go. Oh wait, this is where we came from. Oh, what an idiot. No, that's where we came from. Run. I'm stuck. I was stuck. Oh my god, I was stuck. Right, I feel like I'm going to be stuck here forever. Right, go down there. Hi again. Move, bitch!
I count them my enemies. Search me, oh God, and know my heart. Try me and know my thoughts. And see if there be
move, bitch! Get out the way! Get out the way, bitch! Get out the way! I said move, bitch! Get out the way! Get out the way, bitch! I'm stuck again. Just run! I'm stuck! Oh my God! Oh no, you did not find me. Come on, through here, through here. Come on, hopefully she can't get through the small holes. Oh. Right, I feel like we might be okay, I don't know. Right, so this is where we were trying to go. Oh my lord. Now, this isn't the nicest place ever. I have to admit. I saw I held though. Right.
Jesus. She prayed for refrigeration.
Anything down here? Do you know what? You should not play this game if you have anxiety. I'm actually not sure if I have anxiety, but I feel like I might have a small case of it. Anything back here? No. Battery? No. Right. Nope. Not a jiffy. Nope. Oh well. Oh my lord. Take it. What? Dock down, just dock down. She might not see us, I don't know. Ah! I seriously hate her. Hello? I'm turning my volume down a little. It's a little loud. There we go. It's a little better. Oh my lord! creature come from? Where is she? Where is she? See, oh, there's a door there. Oh, it's fucking locked. Oh, Walt. I think I seen her. Was it just me, or did you think you'd seen her? Do you know what? It's done. Oh wait, are we locked in? No! Oh wait, there's a little hole right here. Right, run back to the other village. Shut up. Where is she? I hope she's not near. Done. Oh, Walt! No! Hide! Holy shit! That scared me big time. Oh! How did you find me? No! No! Oh my lord! Seriously? Hate that. Oh, where are we? Just get in here! Just get in here! Oh, how was you in here? How was you in here? Just get in here! Just get in here! Oh, how was you in here? How was you in here?
Just get in here! Just get in here! Oh, how was you in here? How are you in here?
What the fuck? Like, I know where she is. Don't run ahead. Just, no, go back. Go back over there. Just hide in the corner. Excellent. Oh my lord. Seriously.
Yes, Lord Ladderpig.
Seriously, what shall we do?
What shall I say to you?
Done. How is that? Oh, it was there. That's where we have to go. Oh my lord. Like, oh, holy shit. Attach. Oh my lord. Really? Hide behind here. She can't find me. Let's hope she can't find me. Oh well, there she is. Seriously? We have some pretty... Oh, right, so what are we supposed to do? Hide back here? I don't know. Can you find me here? I don't know actually. Oh, Shakan. It would be good if the game just goes back to before we put the hook on, so we can investigate for like any hiding spaces. Actually, we can go through here, can't we? I don't think she can find us back here. Whew! Where is she? Seriously, where is she? Oh, pill. Gondo. Oh my lord. No! No! Fuck you, bitch! Take that, you whore.
Okay. Fuck. Keep moving.
Yep, keep. Just keep swimming. That's what a little fishy told me.
Here's the mine. Where the heretics are. That's where they've got Lynn.
Oh! I got a selfie. Oh. Wait. Is this where we have to go? Oh, cacti ass. We have to seriously look out for cactuses. Right. Well, hopefully we don't see her for a little while. Oh, paper. Hello. I'll read that actually, I'll save that for later. I keep saying that, but I've not been looking at them. I might do that later tonight. Hello. Wait, what? We can't open this goddamn door. There's a convenient staircase and we can't open the goddamn door. Are you joking me? Right, so we don't go there? And there's a dead end up here. What the hell? Let's check that one last time. Oh yeah, we just like there's a hole. Jump set. Oh my lord.
Wait. This is before I found her.
How can you tell?
Wake up. Wake up. I'm still here.
Oh, obviously the dark corridor door's gonna open. Obviously, like, I bet you this is not gonna open. Yeah. Oh, for fuck's sake. Left or right? I always go left in a situation. Can you hear that? It's like through there. Hello? Oh. Thank you, Blake.
Very generous of you.
Oh.
Hang on. The other half of this must be somewhere. Jessica would have left the
Hangman finding...
somewhere for Lynn to find.
We're finding a puzzle. Great. My bedroom door's wide open and I'm kinda scared. Ah, my hair though. Right, we will just in here, won't we? Yeah. Oh, will we? I don't know. Maybe not. I don't know, fuck it. Can't go through there. Yeah, this is the room where we found the puzzle. The picture. So let's go back this way. I have been in here. God. Hate skill. Skill is a hall of itself. Now, so I'm this creepy hallway. Ooh. Oh, why can't we go in there? The classroom with the light. Oh, hello. How are we doing for bodies?
How the fuck do I get out of here?
Don't know why you're asking me. Creepy classroom, yep, obviously. The dark classroom's open. Hello, piece of the picture! Piece of the picture. We can hide in there if anything happens. Let's see a load then. Some light coming from that classroom. I think. Oh, and we can't get in here. Good. Oh, okay. Anything important in here? Can't get through there. Okay. Wait, is that... Ooh. Oh. Oh! Like, we have to end the episode there, guys. Like, hope you guys have enjoyed. Stay tuned for the next episode. I'm Sister for the music. Peace out.